two has been big trouble for the opponents of the Big Boss Man. The arrival of the new year has certainly not calmed down this individual. Still on the lookout for perpetrators, those who dare question the laws of the WWF. And today the man doing the questioning is Terry Davis. Made one very big mistake.
He's made an awful faux pas here, climbing into the ring with the Big Boss Man. He's always purposeful, the Big Boss Man, but even so, he's even more purposeful now. Look at this, the way he's starting off here against Davis.
Big Boss Man, one very impatient superstar. Once that bell sounds, he gets right to it.
Oh, gosh. Oh, he's knocked Davis out in the beginning here. He's picking him up.
Right to the forehead. Davis trying to shake the cobwebs loose.
And this is disaster, this particular situation.
Right across the second rope. Slam. The back of the shoulders by the Big Boss Man. He slips out. Big right to the chin. Sends Davis flying. Last time out for a little discussion there with his deputies.
Yeah, he had a little adulation from, yes, his deputy. I like that, Sean. As inside, Davis absolutely nowhere in this encounter.
Rock'em Sock'em Robots as Davis's head straightened up from his shoulders. I think he's about 4 inches taller right now.
I think he is. Boss Man said that's it, and I'm sure that is it.
Slams Davis at the canvas. All it's going to take is an index finger to wrap up this match. Officer from Cobb County, Georgia. And wrapping up this case was pretty easy for the former prison guard from Hardship.
No trouble at all. No trouble there with that one.
I don't believe Terry Davis could be cited for resisting arrest.
He didn't resist anything. His own resistance was overcome with the very first shot that the Big Boss Man took on him.
That's what you call getting your rights read as the Big Boss Man celebrates his victory.